Good morning, guys. Welcome to Hither Green TMD on tour. I'm not in Western Australia. I'm somewhere slightly colder and darker and wetter. I'm in Accrington. I am approximately 17-minute drive from my destination, according to the sat-nav. And the destination today is the first ever modern image in O-gauge railway exhibition being held in Rawtenstall, which, for those of you who don't know where Rawtenstall is in Lancashire in the United Kingdom. So I have travelled 12,600 miles to be at the show. I'm claiming that as the record. I don't think there's anyone there daft enough to come all this way, although part of the trip was purely not model railway related, but I'm here, so I'd be daft not to visit. So sit back and enjoy, and we'll have a video of the show, possibly the announcements from Daypole and Helgen, coming up shortly. So I'll catch you around in a bit. Right, well, we've made it to Rawtenstall and it's raining. The exhibition opens in about 10 minutes or so I'm just going to sit here and wait. The model videos from here on in will be freehand, so fingers crossed that they won't be too wobbly. And enjoy the video, and I'll see you at the end. Catch you later.
I was just going to get the bus and mother. Yeah. service.
That was the first Miog exhibition. It was worth the trip. Plenty of really good layouts and lots of things to buy. And the Halgen stand was very tempting with what's coming out in the very near future. And Daypol have announced the Class 66. Luckily I won't be buying one of those. So anyway, enjoy your modelling. I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you next time.